If worse comes to worse, you can threaten to throw the trident into the sea. Then they'll listen. In the meantime, it will be well guarded. Better than the Oracle herself.
Wow.
Understood. I shall reclaim it at the altar.
Remember, you'll be under Imperial watch.
Right.
Think of it as a necessary evil in order to forge the Covenant.
I knew I couldn't trust her.
I am in your debt.
Once it's over, you may go as you please. But you do so without our protection.
So be it.
You just said...
You'd better get going.
You just said you have no one. When I was asking...
Your public is waiting for you.
This woman, man, I swear.
You guys too?
Of course.
Oh man, I should have known. Should have known. I knew she wasn't trustworthy.
Talk about a crowd. Like the whole city's come to watch.
Yep. So I guess I just push on. Oh, or not. But yeah, I should have known she was.
Dear friends, I stand before you today with little hope the words I speak shall reach beyond these walls. For slowly but surely, the light fades from our world, and as it does, the shadows shall loom ever longer until all succumbs to the darkness. Darkness that evokes terror, hatred, and sorrow in the hearts of men.
Wow.
The ashes of Lucis. A dream of peace, twisted into a nightmare of death and destruction, claiming innumerable lives and leaving myriad souls to suffer.
Luna.
Yet I beg you, do not surrender to despair. Have faith. For our gods watch over us. By their blessings, by the stars that light the heavens above, our world will be delivered from the perils of the dark. I stand before you here in Altisha to call upon Leviathan, goddess of the seas, spirit of the deep. By the sacred rite, I will commune with the Hydrian.
Wow.
But first, I offer you my solemn vow. On my honor as Oracle, I will not rest until the darkness is banished from our world and the light is restored.
Yeah. Damn, she turned that speech around real good.
Bless you all.
Go, Luna. It was not crying yet. I actually wonder if she knows. Man. Whoever's voicing Luna, they did a good job.
Knocked. The Empire's here.
I can see him.
Dropships are closing in on the port. Look for a vantage point to approach them.
Okay, look after the citizens.
We got them covered. So, it begins.
what's gonna happen here?
It is I, Luna Freya, blood of the Oracle. Goddess of the seas, I beseech you, enter into this covenant that the king might reclaim the stone.
Noct, the Hydrin has awoken.
The civilians?
Almost there. We'll join you when we're done. The Empire has the Hydrin surrounded. Hurry, Noct!
I'm on it.
Then the rite's already begun.
Most likely.
Time to lend the Hydrin a hand.
Thank you guys for helping me out with that. There we go, blocking it.
I know what you must know. That the King of Kings is to drive the darkness from our star.
Hang in there, Luna. Don't give up.
It is in receiving mercy that men offer praise, and in shedding grace that the gods solicit worship. Leviathan! I vow, The king will prove himself worthy.
Noct, Prompto's headed your way.
But what about you guys?
We're way below. There's only room for two.
Noct, jump!
What?
Jump?
No time for questions!
Okay.
Man!
Ah! Head to the rendezvous point.
Go!
What the?
The hell is this?
Ha! New ride we borrowed from the Nifts! This'll get us in close!
Serious?
Here she comes!
I got this!
I'll get as close as I can! But it's up to you!
Alright! Won't be long!
I'm gonna be seeing you for that.
Hey, nice job finding this baby.
The moment I saw her, I knew we'd go places! Not again!
Not making this easy.
Not. Hold on tight!
See, how do I get a DVD on DVD? Want me to time it better or what?
Can you reach? No!
Oh, that was close. Let's push the circle to find me. Request her power, demand her power. Request it, not demand it. It's probably not a good idea.
I need your power!
You're gonna ask it like that? Defeat Leviathan. Oh, it made me stop for some reason. Okay. Moment. Oh, there we go. That was weird.
So the only way you'll help me is if I take you down?
Okay, I can't climb back up. There we go. Damn.
Son of a bitch. See ya.
She got lost in give up.
Now, About that ring. On second thought, you let him have it.
Are you serious?
And do remind him about the crystal. Oh, Prince, your bride awaits!
This damn...
I will pass the ring to the rightful king. When the prophecy is fulfilled, all enthralled to darkness shall know peace.
What did she do to him?
How sweet. But please, Lady Lunafreya, you first.
Armager. Done and done and now. Combo, man. I'm not really even doing any damage to him. Broke her horn off. There we go. DCA. Wow. That took way too. Yeah, I would believe the D.